Yo, what's good with y'all, man? It's your boy, they be wildin', they be grinding, they be consistent. Man, y'all tell me what y'all think I be doing in the comment section below, man. We got Abra Cadabra and Odeal on and on, bro. But yeah, I think Abra just now dropped the EP as well, man. If y'all want me to react, matter of fact, I react to it, it don't matter, bro. Regardless, I'm gonna react to it, bro. But yeah, I think this track probably on, yeah, 9 times out of 10, this track on there and the last track that he just dropped is on there, man. So I'm not gonna react to them two songs. So matter of fact, I might not even do a full album review. I just react to the tracks separately, bro. Simple. But yeah, I'm definitely gonna get onto them tracks, man, because I fuck with Abra heavy, man. And look, I'm appreciating the tunes that he dropping this year, bro. Definitely. This man dropping a lot, bro. Y'all used to tell me he wasn't consistent, bro. And now this man dropping a lot. Shit. Y'all niggas better appreciate this shit, bro. For sure. But yeah, we finna get into this reaction right here. Y'all gonna spend a like button up something if you're new. And without further ado, man, let's get into this. Too, bro, slick the same.
Baby, let me tell you something.
Baby, let me tell you something.
This man is making hits right now, bro. Like, this man is not doing the drill. I was about to say drill team, bro. See, look, I've been reacting to y'all so much, man. I'm starting to speak like y'all, bro. Shit. But he doing more so like making hits. Like, this shit, you'll hear like on the radio, bro. This one and the last track he dropped, you can hear on the radio, bro. Like, it's a little, to me, it got like a little R&B feel to it, bro. Definitely. He also back there rapping. And the last video I reacted to, Bob, it was like three of him, bro. It was like one, like, yeah, it was like three of them. That shit. Too. Abra, you ain't slick, bro. You ain't slick. If this camera wasn't rolling, bro, this nigga would have her titty in his mouth, bro. Oh, God, bro. That bitch about to fall out already. Look at him, bro. He ain't slick. You not slick. I said, my boy Abra, bro, he not doing a drill shit, bro. This man is making hits. But this nigga, he the damn UK Keith Sweat now, bro. So, he about to have all the baby making music. Then he dropped it at the perfect time, bro. Look, he dropped it at the perfect time. And look, that's tough because I did say he should have dropped that other one on Valentine's Day, bro. But he ended up dropping this. Because I said, yeah, I reacted to that shit last Thursday. And I was like, bro, he should have dropped this on Valentine's Day, bro. But shit, clearly he got a list of motherfucking baby making music lined up for y'all, man. So look, all the ladies, man, y'all got something to vibe to. Shit, niggas, you got something to vibe to too. While you in the, you know, getting your groove on with your bitch, bro. That's tough. But yeah, man, it's an inner reaction. Yeah, Abracadabra, Odeal, man, on and on, bro. I'm rating this right here. I'm giving this a 9, bro. Like I said, this man got hits. He got hits for us, bro. Simple, bro. Y'all need to appreciate that this boy Abra is dropping like this, bro. Because, like I said before, y'all was like, man, Abra don't drop enough, bro. He just be dropping here and there, and that's it. But shit, now, this man, he already got a, bro. Last year, before the year ended, I reacted to two songs by now, Remember Me and Big Flip. This year, we got this track, On and On. Then what else he dropped? Oh yeah, the other track I just reacted to, bro, last Thursday. And I don't know if it was something before that. I don't know. But yeah, so that's pretty much four or five tracks that he already dropped, bro. And it's a good bit of time too. So, hey man. Like I said, I appreciate this man dropping music, bro. I fuck with him heavy, man. Shout out to Abracadabra. Keep doing your thing, man. Odeal, shout out to you too, bro. Like, he had the vocals on this bitch, bro. Little Chris Brown. Look, we got Chris Brown and Keith Sweat on this bitch, bro. Simple. Now, I think I'll be more, Odeal, you more like Trey Songz, bro. More like Trey Songz, man. But look, y'all did y'all thing out here, man. They're going to spin this like button up. Tell me what y'all think of this in the comment section below. Y'all can follow me on IG and Twitter. Links on the description. You want to roll it at 50K, man. Look, let's turn it up, man. We closing it on 20, bro. Appreciate everybody showing love and supporting me, man. Like, hey, if you support me, bro, put in the comment section. Nah, matter of fact, if you made it this far to the video, because y'all won't be watching a full video. I know y'all don't. But if you made it this far to the video, bro, spam up 20K in the comment section, bro. Simple. It's your boy, David B, and I'm out, bro.